This one seems like it's going to be the shortest, like the shortest movie out of all three we've done so far.
It might be. Episode one is pretty short too. And then 4 through 6 are decent length, to be honest.
Yeah, I can.
There's a couple levels that just fucking drag on in 5 and 6, TBH, but.
But yeah. We're doing well.
And then this is the cachet. This is the longest level, I think, in 3. But yeah, we freaking rock.
I don't understand why there's a Kashyyyk level.
Because this is where, I don't know, they go to Kashyyyk for like 2 seconds in the movie, remember?
Correct. That's it.
Well, it's Jedi Master Yoda fights on Kashyyyk.
That's it.
Yep.
Okay. There's no really like plot relevance. Other than the fact that they claim Kashyyyk and then the clones are all there and then they do Order 66 and then they enslave all the Wookiees.
But that sounds pretty pivotal to me.
Maybe for the lore, but not for the movie.
Yeah, they definitely could have had the level where you play as fucking, like, you know, fighting against Mace Windu or whatever.
Yeah, honestly.
Instead,
they probably should have. Maybe they didn't want to do like 2 boss levels in a row.
Maybe, but fuck it, they should.
Master Yoda, I am.
Okay.
Chewbacca.
Good evening.
How do I speak your language?
Good evening.
I don't think Chewbacca says that.
Good evening.
Flip.
Do you remember the opening of The Force Unleashed? How that takes place on Kashyyyk?
Yeah.
Darth Vader tearing shit up.
I do. That shit rocks.
That shit does rock. Hey, there he is.
Yep. Execute. So yeah, you walk past the clone troopers, you're like, hey guys, how you doing? And then he's like, fucking kill them.
Nice.
This is where they unveil that Order 66 has taken place.
I mean, okay.
This is how they do it.
I still think that they should have...
Yeah, it's stupid, but, you know.
I mean, it's not stupid. I don't want to say
it's freaking stupid, okay?
I don't like the word stupid, you know?
Admit it. Oh, you don't like to call anything Star Wars related stupid?
Correct.
We're just staying over here.
Well, I recognize that, but... What the fuck do I need to do? Oh, that's what I need to do. My bad.
I'm just walking like a regular old guy.
Oh my god, Lady Chewbacca.
Yep. I don't think they're ladies. I think they just have like a headdress situation on.
Well, then you don't know if they're ladies, right? So
I guess not.
Perchance Lady Chewbacca's.
Okay. Bad bitches regardless is what you're trying to say.
Yeah, honestly.
Okay.
We love us some bad Wookiee bitches. Straight up.
Yep. Yeah. Agreed.
Who's your favorite bad Wookiee bitch?
Chewbacca, probably.
Chewbacca himself?
Mm-hmm.
Respect.
So this is a little hat thing. Gives you a little fucking hat. But Yoda can't use it because he's too short.
God damn it.
Yeah, sorry. Sorry.
I guess this is why you let me be player one, huh?
Yeah, I wanted to be R2-D2 in all those levels.
You are R2-D2 in one level.
Well, get ready. Get ready for later levels, because...
Well, we can swap them.
Nah, that's fine. You gotta be player one at all times.
Oh, true. That's like the bit, right?
Yeah. That is the bit. And then last one's over here, I believe.
Why does this feel like a very short level if that's all?
Never mind. This isn't all it is, this one.
Oh, this isn't all it is?
This is not all it is.
God damn it. God damn it.
Sorry.
No, I'm joking.
Sorry. Oh, I need the force.
I will say, it's kind of lackluster that we can't hear the music. I feel like it'd be a little bit more hype if we could hear the music. You know what I mean? Thanks, John. Can you know? Why? Yeah, you were fucking them up.
All right, now we can get a move on. The speedrun utilizes, like, fucking weird movement to make sure they don't, like, they can kind of skip past this part. They do something to make sure you can, like, I don't know, the fucking buttons or something. They end up pressing, like, an extra button or some shit somehow. I forget how.
Strange.
We gotta watch pull up the whole entire Summoning Salt video, making this video's length, like, 1 hour, 30 minutes.
Perfect. That would be a good bit.
Yeah. Playing an entire video in its entirety, yeah.
Yeah, and then you ask him if it's, like, cool.
Yeah. And then he says no, and then we do it anyway.
Yeah, and then we do it anyways. okay, I got the feedies. Hold up.
That's all you're gonna get.
No, come on. We could do more.
I'm fighting a war in the stars over here, buddy, okay?
Hold on.
I'm fighting droids and I'm fighting fucking rebels over here.
You're doing great, Chewie. Keep them occupied.
Oh my god, I fucking died. Alright, put it all together. I had one of these. I had like a Lego figurine of this specific thing.
I think I might have as well. I don't really own any Star Wars Legos, which is very annoying.
I had them growing up. I had one like Clone Wars. I think it was literally this. It came with a clone trooper, and it came with like Anakin or Obi-Wan or someone.
Nice. Are you going to get a like a Millennium Falcon or anything like that?
What do you mean?
Like one of the big Star Wars sets, like the $300 ones?
No.
What?
I'm not huge into Legos. I like them, but I'm not huge into them.
Gotcha. They're not like...
They're not like my fave.
They're not like the they're best things in sliced bread.
Yeah, that's my problem with them is that they're expensive.
Yeah, but I kind of like
All right, I need the force, sir.
Well, okay.
I need you to force yourself to... And I need the force again to get my little thing. One of these turns into a grapple. I think it's this room. Yeah, this one right here. Yeah. There you go.
You got it?
I got it.
Let's roll.
Let's roll.
Yeah, I don't know. I've been meaning to get one. I gotta wait until I get like a bigger place though where I can like actually have a staging room for them.
Mm-hmm.
Or like at least like a gamer collection room where like I can put them together and like leave them in a glass case so they don't get all dusty.
Yeah. No, I feel that.
Because they seem like a bitch and a half to dust. And I already hate dusting as it is.
Yeah. No, I feel that.
Do you know like a way to like mitigate dust in like the home?
Wash your sheets more. And no, like actually, because I think it's like dead skin cells and shit.
Mm-hmm. No, I wasn't. I was believing
where,
you.
Where is dust collecting?
Everywhere, just all over like my like shelves and shit.
I think you just gotta wipe the dust.
Ugh.
I don't think there really is a way to like.
Yeah, but I don't want to have to do that. Okay. I want to just be like, oh, the dust isn't accumulating.
Then
as
you
much.
Will have dust. Then you will have dust.
All right.
See, shout out to my German fans. All right, so you can jump in this thing and then jump out of it. Yep, little platform with the
little
with,
tricky trick, huh?
With the little tricky trick with the mount.
Well, in any event,
yeah.
I don't know. I was hoping to not have to do that, but I will just wipe down my shit more.
You might just have to, pal. Sorry. You might just have to. Yeah. What are we playing? Lego Indiana Jones.
You know what? Can I be honest?
Huh.
I'm not an indie fan.
I'm not really an indie fan either. Especially the last two movies.
I've only seen the first two, and I'm still disappointed.
Really? You don't like Raiders?
It's not that I don't like them. It's that they always have a third arc that has extremely like slow action and goes on for way too long.
Mm.
And it's just boring.
Yeah, to be fair, the parts that I remember and like the most are the shit like the plane fight scene and everything. Mm-hmm. And that's like Act 2 pretty much, right?
Yep. Act 2 is good. And
I'm going to need you to use the force on these four bulbs just again? Like in the movie. Just like in the movie, I'm going to need you to use the force on these four bulbs. And then I'm going to need you to use the force on this thing that shows it. Oh, wait. Yeah, destroy him also, I think. Yeah. And then I'm going to need you to use the force on this spaceship right here, like in the movie.
A spaceship? They've got, like, an
actual fucking Apollo.
They actually do this inside of the film, to be fair.
Wait, really?
There is a spaceship that we see Yoda get into just
okay.
Like this scene.
So there you go. This is
that is
an
true.
Entire level to get Yoda into the spaceship.
Boo.
He hated that level.
No, I didn't hate it. It was just...
Look at all the playable characters in this
it's
game.
It's kind of snooze fest. Dude, damn. Imagine what Skywalker Saga, how many
it's,
they must
it's
have.
It's a fucking lot. Like, they don't even have a character select like that. They categorize characters by, like, their class, basically.
Jesus.
So they have, like, you know, Sith can do Sith magic and whatever. It's they sort of by, like, the properties that the character has. Gungans do not jump high, unfortunately, in that
what?
Game. Which is kind of fucked up. That's really all they had going for them. Now they're just lumped in with, like, melee classes that do almost nothing.
Now, like, normal guys.
Yeah. And then Jar Jar Binks has, like, the ability to shoot a ranged grape. You know, they can shoot the little grapes out of their fucking...
No, what are you on about?
They have little grape launchers or whatever.
What?
And yeah.
You mean the grenades?
Yeah, they're little grapes.
Like the EMPs?
They're grapes.
They're not grapes.
They're... They
more,
are
they're
grapes,
blue,
final answer.
Number one, so they'd be closer to blueberries.
They're purple in the game. Grapes.
I'm sorry, but you're wrong.
They're in the game, they're purple. In Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga, they're purple.
Okay.
Sorry.
You win.
Sorry.
You win.
I always win.
No, you don't.
I don't.
You won't in about I don't know, however long.
I don't know. What, until long
Sonic
it takes.
Riders.
Guys, we're playing Sonic Riders
you
soon.
You'll lose in Sonic Riders.
And I'm going to beat Addison on every course.
Uh-oh. It's a bunch of clones. I remember this.
Shit.
They're evil.
I like how Yoda's head doesn't look anything like any other like Lego head or piece or anything like that.
This is so fucked up, by the way.
Why is that?
Like, they dressed up in like dead people's cloaks just to like try and like ambush these people.
Yeah.
Honestly, that's something I will always...
Always haunt you?
I will always love about this is just the gruesomeness of Order 66.
Mm-hmm.
Like, did you see that, who was it? In Mandalorian, I'm pretty sure, Jar Jar Binks came back as a Jedi. Dude,
wait.
Why did it fucking disconnect me? Hold on, I'm just gonna turn it off and then turn it back on.
Okay.
I know this shit bothers you.
It's okay, man.
Give me a second. I got it.
I'm not that bothered by it, guys.
I'm probably more bothered than you
are. Yeah, I don't care. There you go.
Nice. Okay, all I had to do... was turn off my shit turn it back on. It's fine.
Oh, God.
Just march forward.
We're getting the lag because it's a high-end title.